Hello everybody, my name is Georgios Kantzithedosiou and today we'll talk about social bookmarking sites. Social bookmarking is a way for people to store, organize, search and manage bookmarks of web and pages. Users save links to web pages that they like or want to share using a social bookmarking site to store these links, such as stumbleupon.com. These bookmarks are usually public and can be viewed by other members of the site where they are stored. We can see my profile. This is my nickname. Keywords. You can add a short description if you want. Another example is delicious.com. This is my profile. How can social bookmarking help with my web list promotion? Being listed on a social bookmarking site can drive quality traffic. This is my profile setting page. Websites like Dig and Delicious represent the opportunity to get a lot of new traffic to your website. In fact, these sites offer best type of visitors. And Delicious represent the opportunity to get a lot of new traffic to your website. This is my profile, my link, my keywords, and you can add also a short description. People who reach your site from a social bookmarking site are generally there because your website appear in search for topics they were interested in. You can see my keywords, my link, my publications, and other stuff. Delicious.com. Being featured on one bookmarking site can often lead to people tagging your site on other bookmarking sites. Add link here. Profile settings page, my link also. My keywords. This may sound rather strange, but people who bookmark may use more than one bookmarking site. This is very important. In short, social bookmarking websites are those on which people share or search web pages, blog posts, videos, images, articles that other people have bookmarked with the help of metadata. So, in a social bookmarking system, users save links to web pages that they want to remember and or share. These bookmarks are usually public and can be saved privately, shared only with specified people or groups, shared only inside certain networks. Or another combination of public and private domains. The allowed people can usually view these bookmarks by category or tags or via a search engine. You have to remember that most social bookmark services encourage users to organize their bookmarks with informal tags instead of the traditional browser-based system of folders, although some services featured categories folders or a combination of folders and tags, because they also enable viewing bookmarks associated with a chosen tag and include information about the number of users who have bookmarked them. Twitter, LinkedIn, Pinterest, these services have matured and grown more popular because they have added extra features such as ratings and comments of bookmarks, the ability to import and export bookmarks from browsers. Bitsonomy, another social bookmark site, and I will provide you a list with the best top social bookmarking sites. And thank you for watching this video. Subscribe, like, and a happy new year.